Hi there. I know a few of you recently have asked me, do I ever use body washes? Well, there are times when I don't have the luxury of taking a nice, long, relaxing shower with a good bar of soap. Days when I just have to get in the shower as quickly as possible and then get right back out. And for that, I do find that body washes come in handy. Now, I don't use a lot of body washes because I'm all about bar soaps. I usually only use about two varieties. I'm going to say the other one is Old Spice. And then here is my primary one that I use most of the time if I'm in a rush is Dove. And any of the Dove varieties, they have different types. They are all really good. All of them smell nice and they all work the same. Here it is. This is a 24 fluidic ounce container. You can find this, I forget the pricing. You can find it everywhere. But if you want to get the best price, you've got to get these at one of the warehouses, either Costco or Sam's Club. And every time Costco and Sam's Club's put out one of their brochures, they do about that every month and a half, you're always going to see the Dove body wash on sale. And that's the time to stock up and buy them, when they're on sale. That's when you get the best bang for your buck. If you're buying these individually in a store, they're actually going to be what I consider to be rather expensive. Now, we're going to start with the aroma. It is a pleasant scent. It's a sweet, kind of sugary aroma. And it's a mild scent. After you're done toweling off, it's going to dissipate from your body completely. I don't care that much about the aroma when I'm in the shower because I'm taking a fast shower. I'm just in, out, and then I'm out the door. I'll usually spray on some cologne afterwards. The moisturizing of this soap is, I would say, a little bit better than the Dove bar soap. But it's not like night and day better, but there is a difference. And this is a deeper moisturizing. So there you go. With the lather, it is more of a cream, really. So putting it on a loofah or face cloth and trying to get a traditional lather is not going to work. You're just going to basically have to apply it to your skin and then rub it into your body as if it was a cream. But it goes on real fast in the shower and it goes off real fast in the shower. So I like that. The one trick here, before I forget, with this soap is, I know some of you don't want to use too much, so you kind of monitor your usage. I don't like to do that. I hate that kind of stress. But let's say you get down to the very bottom and you're trying to pour some out and nothing's coming. There's still soap trapped inside of the bottle. And what you need to do is you need to funnel some water from the shower into the bottle. So start, you know, squeezing the bottle in and out so that the water gets sucked down the little hole. Then when you get about 25% or more water here, close the cap and then start shaking it. Shake it like a salt shaker, okay, for about 30 seconds. And then after you do that, all of the soap that is caked to the sides is going to dissolve. And then you can just pour it all over yourself in a rich, creamy, foamy type of lather for one last usage. But yeah, in general, I'm going to say that the bar soap is a better value and it's less stressful as far as having to monitor your usage of the product. But when you don't have any time at all, when you've got to take the fastest shower possible, that is when products like Dove Body Wash do shine. And I enjoy all of them, and I recommend them. So thanks for watching today. And if you want to see more bar soap reviews, check my channel out. I'll see you later.